Ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Kill Angelic, I'll get ads. Hell. Goblin was stuck.
I'm getting flinched so hard.
Alright, going left. Pull when you can. God, spawning so far back. Most just despawned as soon as we got here.
Cyclops.
Alright, I got it.
Oh.
Suck it. Low pickup, okay, pull. Should be a ton of moats sitting for you.
Nice, my far side.
Rip.
Oh.
Blue. Kill ads first. Alright, let's go. Limped further. Oh, we did it?
I think so, yeah.
What the hell?
I didn't see like we were tethered.
Oh yes, we got it.
Yep.
Okay, okay, so we'll deal DPS until the Angelic spawns. Okay, wait. Make your shots count.
Right.
Here, I'll place bubble down.
Yep.
Okay, I will clear stuff now. You keep dealing DPS. Okay, no, never mind, everything's gone. Spawned up.
Except for my ammo, I can go back and rally though. I'm gonna do that.
I found the I found the spot that deals the best DPS. Right below his crotch. Oh my god! Oh, that was so close. We should probably place another well down soon.
Yep. Do that. Here at the feather.
I'm just gonna stock up some of that ammo. Nice. Alright, I'll kill these ads. Just a little bit below.
Except for my heavy. Do ads now, you do damage.
Alright. Yeah, switch to Trinity, make sure. Oh no! What happened?
That's fine.
Alright, we gotta start normal. I'm going up. Alright, we gotta do this DPS phase like normal. Damn it.
I think as long as we didn't open it a second time, but it would have been fine.
I mean, we'll see what happens.
Because I don't think shields will start spawning until we open it the second time.
I just make sure it pull. Shoot.
You say pull, yeah?
Yeah, I guess.
And I guess if you
don't,
want
don't
in
go
there,
in, don't go in. See what right? happens.
Pretty sure shields are gonna spawn now because they hadn't been up until then. Should not have grabbed that ammo.
Plus another bubble down back here. Oh, shield are in.
Yeah, now they're here. Like I said, I think as long as we don't open it the second time. As long as we don't open the second time, we'll be fine. And I have ammo in here, so like I said, it's not bad.
Oh shit. Oh my god, I don't have any light. The shield just spawned.
I'll pull me if you have to.
I can't, that's not opened. That's gonna be white. Oh. So unfortunate, we got so close.
Yeah, like I said, if we do open it once, I do believe we have that second chance to not open it again.
I think you're right.
Because the whole time that you're in there while ads are spawning, they don't have shields on them, and I think that's just to be fair to people outside, so that they're not suddenly getting shields.
Yeah. Thank you. What does killing the angelic even do?
Open the boxes.
No, no, I just opened it before it died.
Well, oh, you can open the boxes, though.
I open boxes, yeah.
I mean, I guess we technically don't have to, but it's gonna be annoying if we don't. Got your motes. Hold when you can.
What are your motes? I got 9 of your boats, pull when you can. I got all 10 boats, just for yours. God, I got two Cyclopses.
Yeah, I dealt with some ads for you. Okay, pull when you can, pull.
Second. Alright, red. Watch out, more ads, don't start the tether yet. Alright, let's go. Come on, be a circle, circle, circle. That's what we gotta. Blue. Nice. Bubble.
I'm gonna go back for rally.
I will defend the ads out. pop, I'm gonna do a little DPS now.
Yep. Oh my god, I got flinched onto it.
Yeah, that's what happened. He's immune now. I'm bad.
I'll do add clear now.
We have to deal with DPS a lot more carefully.
We still have one more mistake to make. You can keep dealing damage.
I'm swapping, on Trinity. Swapping to is now, he's now.
God, they're hiding from me. I didn't realize there were so many. It's just one on orange side, we're fine.
Doesn't even matter. I'm gonna go get some more ammo.
Yep. Oh yeah, I just got a ton of ammo.
Okay, I'm maxed out and I still have a tether. Alright, I'm placing on the little bubble right here.
Almost have my well back.
Some ads are here, some ads are here.